s1mple throws their two default NAVI outside smokes, which I don't think I've ever shown. They've been using these smokes for a while now. He's in a position to the right of the pole for the main smoke, aims here at silo, then jump throw. For the credit card smoke, he aims between these two, then jump throw. What's unique about this smoke is that the main smoke extends out, giving your player cover from garage to push up.